Welcome back to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we're addressing a customer complaint of hesitations and jerking during acceleration. Using the ADS-525X or ADS-625X diagnostic scan tool, we'll perform a rapid DTC scan to check for any trouble codes. Surprisingly, no codes are found, but we won't stop there. Continuing on our scan tool, we'll access the diagnostic information and select the engine misfire, buck, jerk, symptom assist. One potential cause listed is the MAF sensor. To further investigate, we'll head to Repair Source and search for information on the MAF sensor. We type in MASS and find two relevant TSBs addressing engine juddering during acceleration. The description matches our customer's complaint perfectly, suggesting a potential issue with the MAF sensor. To confirm, we'll consult the on-tool wiring diagrams to identify the power, ground, and signal wires. With the key on and the engine off, we'll use the MMD 540H CAT III Multimeter to test for power and ground at the MAF sensor connector. Confirmed power and ground indicate that the sensor is receiving proper electrical supply. Continuing with the MMD 540H CAT III Multimeter, we'll perform a back probe test on the signal wires while starting the engine. A steady voltage reading, ranging from around 0.8 to 1 volt while idling and increasing steadily while opening the throttle, would indicate a functioning MAF sensor. However, in this case, the voltage isn't increasing as it should, confirming a faulty sensor. We'll replace it with the reliable Bosch MAF sensor, known for its quality and accuracy. After the replacement, we'll take the vehicle for a test drive to ensure the hesitations and jerking are resolved. Additionally, we'll perform one final rapid DTC scan to verify that no codes are present. With the successful repair completed, we'll return the vehicle to the customer, providing them with smooth and reliable acceleration. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.